Let's begin. Let's suppose you have an online learning school company called Melon Training with 3 courses. Every month you are responsible to track the conversion rate of those 3 courses you sell. There are 4 bands for the rating. From 0 to 5% the conversion rate is below average. From 5% to 10% the conversion rate is average. From 10% to 15% the conversion rate is good, and from 15% to 20% the conversion rate is excellent. You have to make a visual representation of the data, creating a line chart with 4 bands. Keep in mind that there is not a line chart with bands in Excel, so you have to create it from scratch. The data table has columns with the months of the 2014. 3 columns with the courses and 4 columns with the range of the bands. The range for each band is 5%. Click on F6 cell. We want to make a formula with absolute reference for F4 cell. Type in equal. Click on F4. Press the F4 key from keyboard to insert absolute reference and press enter. Drag the lower right corner of the cell and drop it all the way down. Now, go to G6 cell and type the following formula. Equal G4 minus F4 with absolute reference, of course. Drag the lower right corner of the cell again and drop it all the way down. Don't forget that each range of the band is 5%. Create the other 2 formulas for H6 and I6 cells with the same way, like this. Equal H4 minus G4. Equal I4 minus H4. The next step is to select all 8 columns from B5 to I17 and from Insert tab select a line chart. You can see the 3 line chart representing the 3 courses and a horizontal line. Right-click on this line and choose Change Series Chart Type. From Combo category, change the chart type for Excellent to Stacked Column. Do exactly the same with the other 3 horizontal lines, like this. Okay, you are ready. To make the bands, we have to make columns wider. It can be done by setting gap width to 0%. Let's do it. Right-click on any of these columns and choose Format Data Series. Now, decrease the gap width to 0%. Good. We have to adjust the axis values. Right-click on Vertical Axis and then Format Axis. Put Min to 0 and Max to 0.2. Also, set major unit to 0.025. Now, we have to adjust the text of the months. It's better to shorten it. Right-click on horizontal axis, format axis, slide down to number, and choose this type of date. Go to the next tab and change text direction to vertical. The last step is to apply data labels only to the last data point. How we can do that? Click only the last data point, not all the line. Design tab, add chart element button, and insert a right data label. Do exactly the same thing with the other two lines. Thanks for watching.